Hello traders, FinPros How To's, Leo here. Today we're looking at withdrawing in crypto. So as you can see here, I've got 500 USDT in my MT5 live account. Now I'd need to transfer this 500 USDT from my MT5 to my wallet. So of course we're gonna go into the dashboard here of our FinPros and we're gonna look at the section called internal transfers. Now at the internal transfers area, the only thing I gotta do is select the account that I'd like to transfer from, which is over here 500. And of course, select my USDT wallet. Enter the amount here, which is 500, and my password. And submit the request. Excellent. Now, as you can see, the account is empty and the 500 USDT has been added to my USDT wallet. Now, the only thing I'm left to do with is, of course, conduct the withdrawal. Now that my funds have been successfully transferred to my USDT wallet, all I gotta do is proceed with my withdrawal. So I'm gonna select my wallets at the top left, and of course, your crypto wallets. Here you can see I've already added my crypto wallet, which my withdrawal will be sent to. If you haven't, you can select here, add crypto wallet at the blue button, and of course you can add it. So let's proceed to withdrawals. I'm going to select USDT, enter the amount of 500, and submit the request. It will ask me for my attention. Here I will select again my wallet, and the withdrawal via B2B Pay, and of course, select withdrawal. Upon doing this, my withdrawal requests have been already submitted, and if I go back to my dashboard, you can see now my wallet balance is zero. Now, as always, with that being said, I'm your host here, Leo, and happy trading.